What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. This is episode 5 of the Expanse Telltale series. This is the last episode that we shall be doing because this is the final episode that they're coming out with. Quick recap for last episode from what I can remember, because it has been 2 weeks since I last played. Basically, we got caught by the pirates that have been chasing us. A chick in there that they had also captured helped us out with something. She had us go do something in the captain's quarters, or where the captain was. They revealed what the captain finally looks like, so we got to meet her. Then we ended up chasing down the we chased down our own ship and disabled it because the brothers were trying to get away. And now, also during that part, we had to get into the pirate captain's system for something. I can't fully remember, but it was something like that. And then also now we're basically boarding the ship of we're basically boarding our own ship with the pirate captain's right hand man, pretty much. So yeah, that's pretty much where we last left off. Like I said, it's a quick little recap. It wasn't too much that went on last episode. It was mainly just to build up this episode. So hopefully I don't regret any decisions that I make, which I probably won't, because it is what it is. Whatever decisions I make, it is what it is. But hopefully I make all the right decisions. So yeah, but let's go ahead and get this thing started. All right, man. I'm pretty sure it's going to give us a decision to make when it comes to one of the brothers. I don't want to get rid of, what's his name? Rayan? I think it's the other one. It starts with an A. I can't remember his name. His name was always difficult for me to remember. I don't know why. But I'm pretty sure they're going to give us a decision to deal with him.
Must be down there.
Roma?
Hey, I think he's the good brother, yeah.
Scared. He's shaking like a baby quail.
Whoa, okay, let's not kill him now.
You do it.
No, I'm not. No. Talking about some you do it, no need, no gun.
He's not worth it. Just lock him in the breach pod.
No. We always kill the first one. Fair warning to the rest. Use your mag boots. Crush his skull and be done with it.
Bruh, I'm not killing him. His brother, on the other hand, that's a decision. But are we starting off like this?
No, please. Drama, don't. I saved you from Arlen.
Yeah, Arlen, that's his name, yeah.
I never wanted Maya to die.
We know that. Well, I know that. Bruh, I'm like, why would I kill him? He tried to help. Bro, I'm not killing him. Well, it says either kill him or fight back, which we probably end up killing him, but I'm gonna fight back. Hopefully that doesn't get him killed anyway. That's the decision I'm making.
Drummer's turned. Ready, back up.
You're getting in the way just like that?
Mama, I need help.
Damn, they had us do a decision like from right at the beginning. Jesus Christ. But like, there was no reason to kill him. Like, why would I kill him? He tried to help us when we got spaced. After we already helped him from getting his foot crushed or leg crushed.
Virgil. Virgil, open the door.
Captain, you're alive?
I hooked him up to the auto dock. He seems stable, but he needs attention.
We should check his vitals then.
What's wrong?
They're gonna take me away. The pirates, they'll turn me over to the UNN or the OPA. Once they take the ship, they'll...
If they take the ship, we can fight them off, but we need... The OPA? Why would they want you?
Yeah, I didn't ask him about his past,
The OPA has a standing kill order for any soldier that was present on.
Anderson Station.
I understand your anger.
Do you?
You were at Anderson fucking Station! You were a soldier in the greatest massacre in the history of the Belt, and you hid it from me! Gah! Give me one reason I shouldn't leave you here to fend for yourself!
You should. You need to help the rest of your crew, and I'm no use to you like this. Leave me.
I don't have time for this. But I don't think I can make it through this without you either.
God damn, all these decisions. That's two decisions in a row. It says, leave him, stay with him. I need him.
All that matters is getting through this attack. And I need my medic for that. If you had a patient who was panicking, what would you do to help them?
I'd recommend some deep breaths. Maybe brew some tea. But deep breaths to start, I suppose.
What else?
I'd speak softly. Use a non-judgmental tone. And try to project an attitude of safety and security.
Everything's going to be okay. Things are bad, but we've seen worse. We don't have time for this.
Virgil, everything's going to be just fine.
Captain, I may be panicking, but I'm not insane.
Okay. What would you do next?
Well, first, I'd assess the patient's fears, try to get to the heart of what's keeping them in an agitated state.
You're afraid of being killed, you're afraid of being arrested, you're afraid of being found out. I think he's more afraid of being killed than anything. Because they arrest him, they'll probably just give him a death sentence. And then the found out part is like, I mean, the past is the past now. I think he's just afraid of being killed.
You don't want to lose your head, like the soldiers on the Ushinabi.
Once the pirates find out the truth about me, death will be the least of my problems.
What next?
Framing the situation. Often it helps to introduce favorable outcomes, to concretize obtainable construction.
So think positive.
Maybe it was being arrested then.
In short, yes.
You can go back to Una. You can go back to being our medic. You can go somewhere safe. Damn, they really like, I wonder how many decisions are going to show up at the end of like what everybody did. Because they really have you like choose this time. Like, we wasn't choosing this much before.
Once we are through with this, you can go back to being a medic. Your past will stay between us. You can keep living in the belt.
You'd let me remain a medic after...
You're not just a medic. You're the one who makes kibble for the rest of us. You take care of the crew, Virgil. Help me save them, and you can keep doing it.
Thank you, Captain. Captain, thank you for your insights. I should...
Wait. What? Are you still panicking?
I should help you regroup with the rest of the crew. Just as soon as I catch my breath.
You're doing great, Virgil. Just stay here.
Yes. Yes, of course. I just need a little time.
I don't know, I just got a weird feeling like during that Anderson Station situation, that massacre, he didn't really do anything. If he's panicking like this, I don't feel like he did anything. But then who knows? It could be an act, but I don't know. I don't think it's an act. Could be, though. Just leaving out the possibility. But we were doing all this talking. He could have been came back with reinforcements. Like, what the hell?
Khan? Are you okay?
Oh, she definitely came back with reinforcements. He definitely came back with reinforcements.
Looks like she handled it.
Took you long enough.
I blew my cover. They're sending another boarding party.
Almost here.
Ah! Wait, is she shot?
You're hurt.
I'm ecstatic. You sent more pirates to kill. Drummer. You shouldn't have.
They'll send more this time. Good thing we already have a plan for pirate attacks.
Fuck yes.
Don't miss your shot. Don't shoot. I surrender.
Thought you could double cross us, eh, Drummer? Take us to the core. Now.
Of course. I know right where it's hidden. There are no secrets on board the Artemis.
Ah! Eat shit, cunt fuckers!
Oh. Oh shit, yo, I'm messing up too much. Like I said, this game is a little bit too forgiving. Snapped his neck. This game is more forgiving than what I'm used to, because you miss a button like that on any other game, that's your ass. That is your ass. But they give you a really short window, though.
There's no point. I just wanted to take the rest of them with me before.
Wait, are you really dying? No, Khan. Don't die.
Come on. We need to get you to Virgil.
Good flying with you, Captain.
Wait. Damn, no. Oh, we couldn't see how, like, bad the wound was, though. Oh, I see it now. Then that shit went right. Yeah.
I'm going to kill a lot more pirates for you before this is over. I promise.
Through the stomach and out the back. Damn, Khan died. I wasn't expecting that. I thought we'd be able to save her.
Coming for you.
Damn. I thought we was gonna be able to save her, man. She was one of the good ones. That sucks, bruh. Wasn't expecting her to die.
Arlen is in the cargo bay with the MK Corps.
Here come another big decision I gotta make. How am I going to deal with him?
Firing at the Artemis was risky, but I knew the crew could handle it. They didn't let me down.
Girl, what we got going on here? Nothing? Alright, cool. So you know I like exploring. Can't help it. But yeah, I didn't mess up so many times in this game. But I tend to, like, I mess up and hit the right button, like, really quickly. Because, like I said, you do have a time limit at least. So if you do, let me do that. If you do mess up, at least you're able to recover from your mess up if you do it in a good amount of time. Or during the time limit. I'm just used to games being forgiving, like, not forgiving, I mean.
Even if I do survive the pirates and Arlen, I'll need to find a way off this ship before it falls apart.
That is true. Where do we go? Okay, this way. Wait, what's... Oh, there looks like there's blood over there. Is there anything going on over here?
The attack must have come during dinner. Thankfully, people made it to the stations in time. First, Khan. Next, Arlen.
Listen, I might have to get my lick back for Maya. I ain't gonna lie. He killed Maya, so might have to deal with him. Oh, okay, we're here. Hold on, let me.
The autodock will do its job. But I'd feel better if Virgil was able to help. Virgil will be alright, eventually.
Damn, I was hoping we could get her to Virgil. But I guess it was already too late when it came to her. The wound was affecting her too greatly.
Arlen is trying to save his own skin. Not if I can help it.
Yeah, like, you left me for dead, bruh. Then you killed Maya, like, bruh. Oh, the music playing. I don't want to listen to that right now.
We're a long way from the series docks, but I need all the luck I can get. Kept me alive so far.
Hey, might come in handy. Wait, let me go back in here real quick.
Arlen's going to pay for what he did to Maya.
Yeah. I feel like the brother's gonna come and intervene, though. Rayan, I think he's gonna come and intervene in the middle of, like, our fight. if we have a fight. All right, we go down here, bap. It's just one thing after another. Jesus Christ, man. I wonder how much different this would be if we left Cox alive at the beginning. If we just threw him in a brig, I wonder how different it would be. No, no way you're out of ammo. Yeah, no way you're out of ammo. Can you shoot me in the
back? Hey, drama.
You earned it. Give me the core.
I want the MK core. I don't give a shit about you.
Still? Thinking you're better than me.
That's I should say you earned it, fuck.
That's why you lose. You turn your back on me and Baratna. Just like you turn your back on Dawes and the OPA.
You think you're better, Lara, Arlen? No, you're just another murderous thug.
Shut up.
That's why the OPA rejected you. They saw you for the crazy Owala you are.
Enough.
You let go of the gun, alright. Practice with Maya. Hit him with that. Yeah, that left. There you go. Hit him with the right. Ooh, no, sir. Damn, not nuts. Not in the nutter butters.
She was more of a belter than you'll ever be. She didn't. Have to die.
Damn, she's just whirling on him now.
Trouble with your crew, Captain.
I have the MK core. Put a bullet in this bitch's head and we can split the profit.
Yeah, I seen that coming, my boy. You got that.
I wonder, Kamina Drummer, do you believe in grace? I do. It's what sustained me in that wretched cave that Inyas locked me in. It's what binds me and my crew together as family. And it's what at this moment gives me pause from killing you. When a weaker, pettier person would savor the opportunity. But grace must be earned. Convince me Your life matters, and I will let you live.
Should I do the belt? Maya Justice. Damn. Oh no. I don't know. I feel like going with Maya. I don't know. My gut's telling me to go with Maya. But then something else is telling me to go with the belt. I'm not going with Justice. But I think I'm gonna go with Maya. I hope I don't regret this.
My crew member, Maya.
Mm-hmm.
She sacrificed her life for mine. Every day I live is about honoring that sacrifice.
Because you loved her?
Because I owe her.
Don't you see how we're meant to be together? Kindred spirits. Two bodies in the same orbit. Finally we meet and you want to squander it all?
How much time have you wasted serving inadequate men? Or trying to fight every battle by yourself? Circumstances set us against each other. But we are not victim to circumstance. Even now, after all the blood between us, we can seize this chance to build a new future together. You could have your own ship in my fleet. Name it after Maya. Use it to fight the MCRN and help defect us to the belt. Our buyer will make us wealthy enough that we can build our own system if we want. And make sure we are always protected.
Who is your buyer?
It's a private company.
There are no private companies in the belt. Is it Checkman? Royal Charter?
It doesn't matter. One rich J-Meng or another, they're all the same. What matters is what we do.
You're a traitor. You're insane. Cause my thing is, like I said, I'm worried about Virgil. They find out about Virgil. She's in it for the money. They find out about Virgil. Oh yeah, they give him up for the money. The only three people I have left is literally Ray and Virgil. Only two people I have left. Yeah, it's Ray and Virgil, so. It's just the three of us right now. I'm just going with you're insane.
You think you can trust the Inners? That they will hand you money and leave you alone? You're insane.
And you're a fool with no vision. Pity.
Captain Drummer, this is Julie Mao. You've held up your end of the bargain, and now I've held up mine. All the pirates on board the Europa Spain are dead.
No.
Yeah, look, this is an open broadcast, so I don't know if you're hearing me or who else is. But your crew is on board, and I have the Artemis on target lock. If I don't receive a response from you soon, I will assume the ship has gone hostile and blow it to shit.
Damn.
Good luck.
I'd offer you everything.
I offered you everything, not about me. I decline. Should I say, well, it's okay. Shit, not about me, and I decline. Shit, not about me.
You have nothing to offer me. I fight for the belt. Ready torpedoes.
Oh, yeah, get that. There you go. There we go. There we go. Uh-huh. No, she made it out. Oh, God. I didn't know what to do. I never had that before. I was like, wait, do I, like, angle it? I'm sitting here like I'm pressing the analog and fire. Shit. Yeah, she dead and gone now. She dead and gone now. Damn. But yeah, I was sitting here trying to angle the with the analog, and I'm like, oh, do I just press it or do I just hold it? Like, I never had that button, like, option before. That shit was confusing.
Captain, are you there?
I'm here. I'm on the hull.
She's alive! Stay right there. I'll be out to assist you. You're safe now, Captain. We're all safe.
But hey, she's dead now. It's a done deal. So I was only able to save two of them. At least I didn't get myself killed, which is cool. But I couldn't save Khan, unfortunately. And that's one of the people I did want to save too. And Raylan, he had that shit coming. I ain't gonna lie, he had that coming. But okay, so she finally told us her name too. It was Julie. I didn't know. We didn't know what her name was. 3 weeks later. Okay.
Nearing Ceres Station, Captain. Are you sure we're cleared for approach?
We're clear. Dawes controls the docks, and he's decided to lift the bounty on me and play nice. For now, at least.
Captain Drummer. Drummer. We're almost there. Which means it's almost too late.
I know.
Did you at least listen to the message?
No need. I know my answer.
Look, I'm heading to Ceres because that's where my contacts are. And it's where a girl with some basic wrenching skills can do a little good. What's there for you anymore?
It's where I'm needed. It's home.
It's my home. I can't keep running from it.
I know fuck all about the belt. But I do know the difference between a foot soldier and a leader. Just hear him out. You never know, right?
Drummer, this is Fred Johnson. I believe the last time we met, you were holding a gun to my head. But what's past is past. I think you'd agree. I understand you are returning to Ceres. I am calling to offer you an alternative. I do not claim to speak for the belt. Any person who would do so is as foolish as they are dangerous. The belt is a fractious, toilsome tinderbox. A graveyard of ideals and ambition. It is also, I believe, the last great hope for humankind. The Inners have forgotten how to build. Their focus is on killing each other and controlling Belters. I know this firsthand. But Belters are builders. We forge new worlds out of rock and metal. It doesn't matter where we came from or the demons in our past. It only matters what we can contribute right now. I know that you have suffered and lost, and that through it all, you never forgot what you were fighting for. That is why I need you here on Tycho as my partner for a new OPA. Come speak with me. See what I am building. You have much to contribute, Drummer. Don't let it be wasted.
Damn it. Change coordinates. We're making a stop at Tycho Station.
Of course, Captain. May I ask, what is on Tycho?
Let's find out.
Okay. I thought it was gonna be longer. I ain't gonna lie, I actually thought it was gonna be longer. But alright, we can skip the credits and shit. Let's see what we got. Drummer say ran from Torn, and then Khan took care of him. Drummer stayed with Virgil when he was panicking. Okay, most people did that. I did fail to calm him down. I did fail to calm him down. Virgil never asked Drummer for forgiveness. Drummer told Virgil he needs to make amends in the belt. Okay. Drummer arrived after Khan killed Tor. Okay. Drummer killed Tor. Oh, huh. I wonder how I would have been able to kill him then. Maybe if I had calmed him down early enough, maybe that would have helped. And then Khan wouldn't have died. So I'm assuming there's a way for Khan not to die. Okay, interesting. Drummer helped kill the boarding party with Khan. Okay. Wait, the pirates never sent. Oh, that's when you cooperate. Khan was killed in the gunfight. Khan survived the encounter with the pirates. Okay, so yeah, see, so there. Okay, so if you, I'm assuming if you arrived there before she kills Khan, I mean before she kills Tor, that she stays alive throughout the gunfight. From what I'm assuming. Damn, that sucks though, because I wanted her to stay alive, but it is what it is. Turns killed Arlen. Okay, yeah. Wait, Rayan killed him? Really? So there was a chance that Rayan could kill him? Oh, wow. Okay. Drummer chose Maya as the reason her life mattered. Okay, most people did that. I think the belt probably would have upset her, and Justice probably might have upset her too. And then Drummer had to face the pirates unarmed. Drummer found a shotgun for her final fight with the pirate. There was a shotgun? What the heck? Where the hell did you find a shotgun? Bruh. That would have been nice. But hey, I mean, she still killed her, so it is what it is. But damn, one person I didn't want to die was Khan, and she died. Fuck. So, that means 4 out of the 7 people killed are dead. Cox, Arlen, Khan, and Maya. And it's just the 3 of us left. Damn. I was only able to keep 3 people alive. Damn, that sucks. That sucks, man. Ah. Hey, but it is what it is. We tried it. We did our best. Hey, there's nothing else I can really do besides just restart the episode. So, yeah. But anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. For those of you who watched the whole series, hopefully you guys enjoyed the whole series. And for those of you who just checked out the video, I appreciate you checking out the video. If you've made it to the end of this, the next, we're already doing Cyberpunk right now, and then the next one after that we're going to be doing is Assassin's Creed, that also comes out Friday. So yeah, so look out for some more Cyberpunk playthrough, and when we do Assassin's Creed as well, look out for that as well. But like I said before, if you guys enjoy, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you want to see any more videos from me. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace.